There are a few different equations used to calculate the true mass. The one that I'm most familiar with is the true mass is equal to the measured mass.